morning, everybody. Today is a big day for us. We're actually here in Reno, Nevada, and we are getting ready to shoot the 2015 catalog with Legacy Sports International. They got a brand new rifle that we checked out yesterday in the factory. It's a mountain rifle. It's like 5.6 pounds, ultra light, super low recoil. It comes in 7mm 08, which is a great round.
Yeah, buddy.
So Sarah is feverishly getting ready right now. We've got to be downstairs in about 5 minutes, but we're going to take you guys along for the ride today and show you everything. I mean, we've got some top-notch, world-famous photographer. We got Les Johnson from Predator Quest, which I'm about to rock his sweatshirt because it's cold outside. And just good times, man. Just, it's like all these great things. You guys have seen it all happen. You've seen all the companies start contacting us, and I mean, our promise, I swear on my life to you, is that we'll never support, promote, or tell you about a product that we don't truly, truly trust in. If you go back, you'll see that I've been using Howler rifles for a long time. They're amazing rifles. That's all I can say is I trust them, and I'm honored to be a part of this photo shoot today. I'm putting on my warrior suit.
Me too.
Wada!
Not here.
Palmer's a cucumber.
Oh, come on!
This is crazy.
We are having a problem finding the keys.
Bullets. Finding bullets. Are you kidding me?
Oh, well, let me get out.
I don't see how they could be back here. I don't.
Right there.
Where?
Oh, there we go. Robert found them.
Where were they?
Right in the front here.
Console thing?
Tucked in there. Holy cow, crisis averted.
Let the photo shoot begin, folks.
Here we go.
Good morning.
Where are we headed, Annie?
We're headed south, down the spine of the High Sierras, down to Sonora Pass. It's a beautiful country. Big rock, granite, conifer, terrain. And you're going to see some pretty aspiring meadows, alpine meadows. A lot of places with renowned trout fishing, and as well as deer hunting and bear hunting. So putting together this new 2016 or 2015 catalog. We got a lot of good stuff. A lot of good stuff coming. Right now.
So what's the word, man?
Here we go. What is the word? Well, we just got pulled over by Fish and Game, and they came by and they're like, "You guys hunting?" We're like, "No, we're snowboarding. What does it look like?"
We're gonna call a coyote up here, I can guarantee it.
Give us your best call, mouth call.
Too much lip balm on.
This is the behind the scenes look at how the whole catalog comes together. What do you think, Honey Pie?
I think we're gonna rock it. That's what I think.
Be kind of looking down at the ground, David. Yeah. It kind of is nice. There you go. Nebby looking up more. Yeah, that's good, yeah.
Hey, Robert, with your left leg, can you bring it that way anywhere, possibly? Yeah, sorry.
There you go.
It just looks, in frame, it looks like you have one leg.
It's implied that he's got two.
Oh, one leg.
Right hand, blue dot.
That's good, that's good. Answer.
Twister!
Now do a lunch. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Oh, stay right there. Yeah,
that's so cool.
It gives that selective focus.
All you guys at home, you're looking at this catalog. Everything looks perfect. Well, it doesn't just happen perfect on its own. I mean, you've got like a whole team of professionals all putting their minds together. Top graphic design artists, top photographer, top assistant. You've got the president of the company. You've got, you know, us goofballs out here wearing packs and holding guns. But the whole way this comes together as a collective unit it's incredible. To me, it's humbling and exciting just to be a part of it.
It's simple. It goes back to my guiding in Alaska. Master, yeah, I always know that. Anything that's 45 degrees or more to the actual yard, what you think it is, times it.
That's the banana flip trick.
Mr. David Wise, you guys. I watch him in the Olympics and in the X Games just tearing up the half pipe.
Yeah, I'm kind of off season now. Not too much snow flying around the North America. So yeah, just trying to get strong and taking as many opportunities to go hunting as I can.
Where can our subscribers find you and like your social media?
Oh, I'm easy. It's everything's Mr. David Wise. MrDavidWise.com, Mr. David Wise, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook.
So. Right on, right on. Good deal. You guys check out this video over here. You can see Mr. David Wise doing some crazy stuff.
Woo!
Okay, you guys, so this is my good bro, Les Johnson, back over here, and he's got the new Escort Coyote gun, the old Yoke. Jeff is setting it up, and then Andy's the president of Legacy Sports International, which is like parent company over Howa, Escort, Citadel, and a bunch of others. It's cool, man. It's really, really cool. This is the first time we've ever been a part of a full-blown catalog shoot, and such an honor. I mean, what an honor. We've got Rick Holm over here. He's the director of marketing with Legacy. Hold on, we got to show you him.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, everybody. He's been dealing with prostate cancer for how long now?
8 years.
8 years. So when you're saying your prayers, remember him in your prayers. He's an awesome guy. He's fighting it tooth and nail.
Yeah, yeah, smiling. Yeah. Hold the phone, you little monkeys. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Come on.
It's there.
What are you doing?
Freaking trying to adjust everything.
Well, not everything.
That's like, yeah.
You know, guys have movable parts.
That's cool. Very cool.
Yeah. Like that.
Hey, you like that?
Yeah, come and check it out.
All right, well, here, hold on. Come here. Try this one on for size. Honey.
Okay.
We've been together a long time. This is the start of a long journey together, baby. You want to get married?
No way.
Seriously.
Yeah.
All right.
Well. Oh, yeah. Woo! What a great shot. That was awesome.
Do you know what he was digging for?
Yeah,
that is awesome.
He's adjusting.
Yeah. Mr. and Mrs. Robert. Yeah. Now you're engaged.
I'm engaged today.
Well, you gotta imagine how we were laughing yesterday with the topics that came up.
Yeah.
And it almost happened yesterday.
You know what? In this, I gotta explain something after this. Can you take one with me?
Yeah, with my ring.
Go back a little bit.
Good job, Robert.
Back.
Nice work.
Oh, you're so sneaker. Oh my gosh. Wait, let me show you that one.
Oh,
yeah. Look at that.
All right. Well, there's a lot more to come, you guys. Behind the scenes, making the 2015 Legacy Sports International catalog. Wearing this awesome cryptic gear and getting engaged. I mean, how do days get much better than this? Let's go hunt something.
Hold on with just one hand, like with your other hand, and then be like you're walking off, Rob.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right there. Yeah, hold it like that. Yeah, just like that. And be looking right at Sarah. And then hang your hand that way. Right there. Yeah, there we go. Hold it right there. 1, 2, and 3. That's good. Stay. Oh, yeah, that's working.
I'm going to be an Arrington, baby.
All right, you guys. If you think it's a good thing that we're going to get married, give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, and we'll see you guys soon.
At the wedding. Mom!
Hi!
Hi!
How are you doing?
Well, I'm doing good. Guess what?
What?
engaged. I know, Robert did it by this beautiful pond right in the middle of the photo shoot. So Jeff Dow got it all on video, or all on camera, and then Les was filming with our camera the whole time. So we have it all on camera. We got awesome pictures of it.
Oh, Sarah, congratulations.
Thanks, Rob's right here too.
All right, well, Miss Dawn, I told you I'd do it on the trip sometime.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, you knew that whole time, Mom?
I'm not gonna see
them. Oh, she knew! She knew!